arm thyself. Hey guys, I went to Pottery Barn.
I got something for everybody.
I got something for everybody.
You got a boom.
Hi guys, I'm Ty.
I'm DJ.
We are Senpai Arcade, and the Goblin dude wants something. Oh, the lost item. I wonder what mysterious bottle. Ooh, look at those honor points. So he gave me some advanced elixir. What is that? Oh wait, no, he's like, on second thought, I might not even understood if you told me. Tell you what, I'll trade it for this potion. See how good small he is. I also got some honor points, which means I get a free exotic next time. But welcome back, grade A content, brother.
Yeah, sorry.
Grade A.
Listen, you just traded.
Do you know what would be funny, bro?
Traded drugs to a small goblin child. Don't lecture me. Yikes.
I mean, you're not wrong.
I know I'm not.
And that's really upsetting.
Hey, kid, you want some free candy?
Cheese and rice, brother.
Cheese and rice, brother!
All right, so last you guys saw, Goblin Paladin did the die. Wait, was that last episode?
Yeah, it was last episode.
I don't
care.
He's dead. Fuck him.
He's not technically dead. Or is the Kool-Aid Man coming out again?
No. Okay. I've already buggered off the Kool-Aid.
Wait, can we go through his hole?
Oh yeah.
This is actually
they were just living in there for centuries, and that's okay. You know, I mean,
rent is nowadays, like,
have you seen those tiny homes?
Dude, yeah, I think they're dope.
I love those. Like, if I didn't have aspirations of having children, like I would totally move into a tiny home.
Listen, you and I were both one of the fortunate souls who got a good interest rate before COVID.
Yeah, we did.
So I'm not moving anything.
3.6, baby.
I'm way lower than that, my guy. I think I'm at like 2-something.
Oh, shit. You bought way before I did.
Yeah. It was back in like 2015, I think.
Old.
Anyway, I've actually kind of been looking into, you know how people will turn sheds into homes?
Yeah, they're called homeless.
Stop! God!
Oh, man.
That was terrible.
It was funny, though.
Really bad.
Fuck them. Not the homeless, but people who are pissy.
I am justice. I am the knight.
For Gotham.
For Gotham! Gotham!
Damn it, dude. He was ready.
Yeah, he was.
Anyway, what were you saying?
I was thinking about doing one of those in the backyard and making it like my office / a recording studio.
Are you that tired of your children and or wife?
No!
I'm going into the mansion.
Going into the mansion. No, but think about how cool that would be. But then again, somebody be able to break into our backyard and steal all the technology.
Uh-huh. I'm not recording in the shit. I'm not gonna do it. You think like, oh, that's a good idea.
Welcome back to the Woodpecker Challenge. I'm gonna play Rhythm Heaven while the woodpecker's outside throwing up
gang signs.
Oh shit, Mark!
Nice job, dude.
That buckler really goes. Are you dead now? Good.
Jesus, man.
She had to make sure.
Oh, I parried it!
Hey, it's a platypus!
Oh, God. Oh, my God, dude. This game is so... I have never had this much trouble.
Yeah.
In a long time with a video game.
Walking Dead was equally as difficult.
No. This is infinitely more difficult than Walking Dead.
You think?
Yes. Hands down.
I feel like the boss fights are definitely daunting.
Daunting? They're impossible. I mean, in Walking Dead, all they could really do was, like, just send huge waves of walkers at you until Garrick came around.
Yeah, but the whole thing was, like, if you died, you had to go get your shit or lose it all.
Yeah.
Which sucked. In this one, you can just buy your shit at the home base.
Because I'm rich. I don't give a fuck. Hey, what's up, baby? How you doing? Whoa.
Boy, did you fuck up today.
I forgot about this strat with the skellies.
Yeah, I did forget about it, too.
Can you stop yakking?
I'm sorry, man.
People are listening in headphones, and you're like, I'll just throw up in their ear. They'll enjoy that.
Welcome to Body Sounds ASMR.
Hold on, I'm cooking up a nice juicy shit. Wait, I don't think you can say that on YouTube.
Yeah, you can. You're fine.
Oh, my tracking.
Listen, if Aaron Hansen can play You Know What to Mr. Thatcher on YouTube. Do you remember that?
No.
Actually, I think he got demonetized for that.
Oh, did he?
Yeah.
Oh.
It was their most watched video for a long time, too.
And what did he do?
I don't know if you can even allude to it. It was a lewd game to say that was kind of Put it this way, you're not finding that on miniclips.com.
Oh, shit, was he playing?
Yes, those kind of games.
Cheesy corn?
Yeah, basically, yeah.
Oh, that's not good. You shouldn't do that on YouTube. No, they're children.
It was incredibly odd, but he got a lot of views for it, apparently.
No! Come back! Ah!
Ah! Nice job. That was worth the 12 points of damage.
It was worth it. It was totally worth it. Yeah, guys!
Why is there climbable things to your left?
Because in case I wanted to get out of here.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, I'm obviously a genius of sorts.
Jesus Christ.
Are you serious, dude? I am with a customer, sir.
Is he hitting you?
Yeah, no, he can't hit me because he has to get past his friend. But he can't.
Are you stupid? Ow!
He could get past. He could get past the entire time. He just chose not to.
Oh, God.
I guess he didn't like that guy.
Hell Raider Fighter.
Hell Raider Ass Cheek.
That sounds like some not American country made app. For, like, a game you can download Hellraiser Fighter now.
Download the hell! Play the game and go to hell!
Or what is it where it's like, people think this game is fake. Just
oh god. I hate that shit. This looks like a place to sit and be safe.
Is it? It looks like a place you could slam a few people through.
Oh, no, 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 no. I see that.
Is that a toe?
That's a Tootsie. Son. No, no way. No way. Not unless I'm armed with a foreign object. All right, come on through. Bring it through.
Oh! Do it again. Get another bitch.
Dude, I got the meta right here. You don't even gotta ask Zuckerberg for nothing. I'll let him through this time at least.
Oh god.
Alright.
Come on through, buddy.
I hear you were looking for a new table!
I want enough of you, man, boy.
I ain't had enough. Man is just bent over. The way I like it.
Jesus Christ.
That's right, baby. Come here. Oh, now look at you. A corpse. Oh, God. Dude, I'm already sweating.
I can imagine, dude. This game looks like it's hard to, like, not sweat in.
Oh, dude, I'm...
Did you go the right way?
I don't know, but there was a way over here. I'm just clearing a path, bro. I'm just clearing a path, brother. I'm just getting along.
Steady. Is this pot rusty? But he said please.
He did.
Like, he was nice about it. Nobody, everybody's like, what a dick. I'm like, no, he said please.
I mean, at least he had the wherewithal to ask nicely.
He's a millionaire. He didn't want to eat the shitty spicy spaghetti.
I don't think Sketch is yet.
Yo, 100%.
I think Jinxie is.
Jinxie is like the goofy Aiden Ross of this.
Well, Aiden Ross is pretty goofy as is.
Yeah, we're not talking shit because we will totally take a kick deal.
Look, dude, absolutely.
Oh, there's your golden thing.
Oh.
Did you hear that he, like, fired a bunch of people because they didn't stream enough?
Well, they should have. I mean, if he's paying you $50,000 a month to stream, you can bet I'm doing that at least 10 hours
a
day.
Listen, Aiden Ross, my guy.
Yeah.
Political whatever aside, you pay me $50,000 a month, I will do...
I will say...
No! We will do exactly what you want. You want us to stream 10 hours a day? Boom. I'm on games, man. Whatever you want me to play.
Hell yeah.
I'm a sellout.
Hi, are you... Ah! My stuff!
She just got fucking just waiting with an AK-47 behind the door. Just...
He was. Freaking asshole. He was like, no, I saw what you did to that one guy. I don't want none of that.
Dude was back here charging a laser attack the entire time. I was like, fuck you.
Yeah, nope. He was posted up, man. I need this. I need this right now. I need you to not see me. I'm so sly. I'm so sneaky. Sent the poor dude flying,
man. Oh my god, the dude hasn't had a chance to recover. Poor guy.
Poor guy. He was gonna try to kill me.
Oh my god.
Oh, dude, he dropped a lot of money. Or maybe that was in the barrel that bashed over his head. Either or.
You thought you bugged him, but the barrel just had somebody's life savings in it.
Have you guys seen, like, a curse?
Oh, this is a long staircase.
Some sort of source of some kind.
The source wall, DC. Oh.
Oh, that's a big arena.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, I'm
How's your health?
Not great.
You should drink something. Or and portal. There you go.
I don't have any drinks, but I am going to portal back and heal.
Okay, that's a big fucking area.
Yeah. Ty, skip the healing.
Alright, enough tween measuring.
Time for the taste test.
Time for the taste test.
Oh, no. Portal again, portal again.
Portal immediately.
I forgot about the dungeon that we're going
into. The fungeon. Why is it so big? The...
Said Piper Perry.
I never heard that in my entire life.
It's a little too relatable.
Yeah.
What in the ass?
What did you just tell me?
It made me slow.
Oh, there's a big guy here.
Oh, my school bus, dude
in the back casting spells.
No, it's the cube. I can't even get out of the way of the freaking.
Oh, are we getting ready to go tink tink this thing?
God damn it, no.
The Warrior Legend, everybody.
Warrior Legend, tink, everybody. Tink. You might kill me, but I'm gonna take a lot of health off before I die.
Look, you just make it to where I can't move, and then I'll just stand here and choppy choppy.
Okay. It's the archers, man. It's the archers during the slow fight.
Dude, two people have dropped golden things here.
Yeah, and I'm not really in a position to grab them at the moment.
Oh, God.
I'm trying not to get engulfed in a fire tornado.
What the fuck was that?
Put another portal up as soon as you jump in.
I mean, obviously. What? This game... We've been talking, dude. This game is not made for single player.
Yeah.
Like, you need to have online friends. You need to have friends to be able to play, which excludes a lot of us friends-averse people. Friends-averse Americans. Stop, stop, stop. Oh, fuck. Shit, you were aiming for my head. I didn't fucking see that. Shut up. Kill your whole fucking family.
Is this your mom?
I do more damage against parried enemies. Do you feel damaged? Ralph DiMaggio! No, fire tornado! God damn it!
Oh, that's a lot of hell
go, 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 schmoog! Go, baloney man! Ha
ha. Ah! I dodged you!
Immediately just stabbed in the gut. Jesus. Which apparently is an awful way to die.
I can't imagine
that. Hi, guys. Whee! Money. No, I'm slow again!
There's a dude behind you, too. Don't forget that.
I see him.
Oh, it's the fire boy that gives me the trouble. It's you, handsome.
The executioner?
Yeah, because he does the fire tornadoes. These guys are just melee fighters. I can take them.
They, you say as they disembowel you? It's like,
God damn it. Shut up.
I'm going to jump rope with your intestine.
Just immediately hit. I'm sorry. I'm not
you
that.
Barely sleep. You didn't even slash him. You're just like, donk.
Why is this skeleton? I hate the dex build, boys. I really. Oh, what are you doing? What are you doing?
I have this question. Can you use your spear as a two-handed weapon?
I mean, probably, but it doesn't do any more damage because of it.
Well, that guy just came at you with a like stab attack, and I was like, wait, I've never seen you do that before.
Is he making more?
He is. Oh.
No, he's not. He's just making me really slow.
Bullshit, my inventory's full. It's full.
God damn it. Can you stop making me slow?
Listen, what was it? The Everlasting? Mr. Everlasting, I'll be there in a second, brother.
Be there in a second, brother. I need you to stop. Oh, let's see. So that's 5. All right. That has set. Oh, I can't use it. It's too high a level.
Well, you're almost there, though. What level are you?
I'm almost there.
Ooh. Level 42, brother.
Beep.
Wait, you're about maxed out in levels. Did you see that?
Yeah, I only got like 8 left.
Shit, what happens when you max out?
You got a new max.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah. Oh, 11 to 13. I'll take it with me, but I'm not going to use it. Whack! Oh. Nah.
Scrotum?
Was that what? No, it wasn't.
Yeah, scutum.
Scutum?
Yeah, something like that.
I locked it.
Scud him! You scud him. Yeah. I'm slow, so come here. I'm gonna fucking show you something. Fucking piece of shit.
Oh, God.
Fucking piece of shit.
Yeah, come here.
Do it again. Come here, motherfucker! Yeah. Do it again.
I love that, like, all the enemies are like, I am a hellbound immortal that cannot be killed, and it's like one vase to the head is like, oh, God!
Oh, God, no!
Oh, buddy. Hold on, fucking piece of shit, I'll kill you. I need this.
The big cube is making me slow. I thought I heard a bitch. Hold on, I'm taking care of your boyfriend.
And then over there is another golden weapon when you don't die.
Oh my god!
What? You keep getting shot at.
Yes, I know. Because I'm using a dinner plate as a shield. I'm out here using fucking ceramic cookware to fight demons.
What is it?
Pioneer woman power.
Using pioneer woman to try to win a battle. Duh, I'm getting fucking shot at. Whatever that is, I'm gonna fucking stab you with it. Piece of shit. Give me that shit. Give me that shit back. Give me. Ah!
Dude, what is happening?
He's getting shot.
He's gonna rez. Okay, I was like.
He's not gonna rez. Come on.
Throw it out.
I'll block it. I blocked it. With my body.
I blocked it with my abdominal wall.
Oh, you are fucking pissing me off, dude. Swear to me!
Boing! Oh, what the hell? Where'd he come from?
I'll kill you. I don't know. Oh, what a mommy skeleton and a dad. I don't know, but I think this is the curse. They just keep coming.
There's a mage.
Thank you. I painfully... Oh... Hi, guys.
Oh, a Hell Raider. Where the hell did he come from?
I don't know. From over there?
From hell?
Probably. Maybe I should just whip out the Everlasting and start...
I don't know if you can use the Everlasting. Oh, it's getting more intense. Oh, shit. Stab him.
So is my erection. Hold on.
Oh, my God, dude. Come on.
Oh, my menu's open. Ha!
Ah! Oh.
I did it.
Is it going to explode and kill all these dudes?
Yeah!
So the fucking evil can never rise.
Hey, rose again!
Oh my god!
It immediately rose!
Oh no!
Spear!
The game lied! It said evil was never going to rise again!
Is that what it said?
Yes!
Oh my god, well, fucking risen! Oh great! Oh great! This isn't even my weapon of choice!
Where'd your spear go?
I don't know! Oh, that's right, it's gonna be in my inventory.
Oh, that's right, you equipped it.
Oh my god. Oh,
I love
well.
That you're just going with a fucking tablet. Like, angry birds, get out of here!
That's not it. Where is it? Oh, there she is. Oh, you guys are buggered, man. You guys are buggered now. Oh, no, that's right, because remember the curse is what made the skeletons.
Right, but like,
yeah.
It should have blown him up, I thought.
I mean, it blew him the fuck away. I guess it was just a carnival ride to them.
She was just like, whee! No. Anyway.
Yeah, whee! Oh, well. Fuck, piece of shit. I'll fucking chop your throat. Cast your spells now, you fucking scrub.
You can't cast your spells when you're dead.
Fuck oh, you fucking baloney.
He literally just chopped your ass.
Oh.
Oh, oh my god.
I did it, though. I did the thing... that I came to do, and I assume there's going to be a reward of some kind, and hopefully, because that's a big door, I'm supposed to be able to go through there. Okay, arm thyself. Hey guys, I went to Pottery Barn.
I got something for everybody.
I got something for everybody.
I got a boom. Why didn't you use one on one person and another on another?
Because I was angry. I was mad, and I just wanted someone to hurt since I was hurting. Well, big of you to admit.
Who needs therapy when you...
You can just play video games with your brother.
He's like, because I was hurt, and I wanted him to be as hurt as I was.
Woo!
Nice dodge, dude.
Oh, hold on. I've got a plan.
Oh, my God.
That involves a barrel.
Yeah. Oh! He didn't get affected by it.
That's amazing. Whoa! That's amazing. That's incredible. He was just like, nah, fuck that, son.
Yeah, no. I'm impervious to bear.
He just got shot and stood there like, yeah. And?
He's the 50 Cent of skeletons.
Oh, he's a plug nickel. Oh, I'm going to enjoy this.
What's your rap name back in medieval times? Hey, Penny? Just like...
A straw penny.
A straw
penny.
There was a gold weapon back here that you missed.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Go where?
To your left, behind one of those. Nope. Four, more backwards. To the left. Do you see like the kind of shining behind that wall there?
That's a light, brother.
Oh.
You're stupid, brother.
My bad, brother.
You're an idiot.
I'm sorry.
Wait a minute.
Can you stay where?
I don't think I have a key for this door.
Uh-oh. Maybe you gotta talk to Goblin Boy. Your plug.
Let's see.
Well, yeah.
Beep. Boop. Beyond the gate.
Oh, so maybe it just opens when you approach it.
The Throne of Awakening?
Oh, shit.
Gabloni.
What the? Why are there four of them?
I'm unaware.
Hi.
Dude, this might be the end.
Holy shit.
This might be the end.
Can you talk to Homeboy?
No, Homeboy won't talk. He just sells stuff.
Oh, this is 100% the ending.
Are you serious?
I think it might be.
Should we try one?
It's up to you.
We'll try one.
Okay.
We'll try one.
Whoa, there's your thumbnail.
What the frick?
Is that a dude up in the balcony?
That's a dude with a sword up in the balcony, bro.
This is like the Elite Four. It was four of them.
Nice house.
Hi! Oh, boy. What's this guy's name?
Nice sword.
Terrifying.
Hi. How much health do you have?
Oh, my God,
what's your
dude.
Power level? He has 5,000 health.
The Skeleton King. Holy shit.
I'm pretty sure this dex build is overpowered. I haven't taken a hit of damage.
Don't worry about it, brother.
I haven't taken a hit!
Oh my God, dude.
I'm gonna spam the Skeleton King!
Yeah, how long can you keep the monkey up for, though? It's literally you're doing the Johnny Bravo monkey attack.
What's he doing? Oh, he has friends!
Oh, now it's gonna get serious. Okay.
Okay.
Oh my God, dude. Oh my God.
Dude, it doesn't matter! I'm spamming the Skeleton King!
Oh my God.
Turns out you can just spam God, you know? Oh, shit! Shit! Your friend is in the way.
Oh, watch out.
I'm trying.
You're good, man. You're good. You got this. You're Gucci. Oh, my God.
Oh, you fucking losers. Losers, I'm going to spam the Skeleton King to death on my first try.
You're
going to
watch me kill your son.
God, I'm taking so much damage. Okay.
I
need parry.
Back to spamming. Jesus Christ. This is so stupid.
It's stupid, but
this
it's great.
This is supposed to be epic, like, awesome fight, and then you're just like...
Oh my God. He's so strong and handsome.
You also didn't portal, by the way.
Oh, I didn't, but it's okay, because I just go right back here.
Okay.
Oh my God.
Jesus Christ, man.
Next time on Senpai Arcade, we spam the Skeleton King till he does the die. Thank you guys for liking, commenting, and subscribing. Please make sure to follow us on Instagram, MyFunny, TikTok, Twitter, 9Gag, all social media you guys already on.
As always, be nice to yourselves, be nice to people, drink your water, have a great day, guys. We'll talk to you.